So you feel in the end your choices were justified.
My work saved the human race.
Dr. Catherine Nolsey. Journal entry, June 19th, 2513. I finally have my name. I've chosen Spartan as the name that best represents our project's aim: to create the ultimate warrior. Like the legendary 300 Spartans who defended Greece at Thermopylae, so in memory of those who have sacrificed during the Ryan effort, and with hope for those yet to come, I call this new project Spartan II.